In this video, we will learn to find the limit of sine of x minus half upon x minus pi upon 6 as x approaches pi upon 6. Let us assume L is the limit of sine of x minus half upon x minus pi upon 6 as x approaches pi upon 6. Let us assume y is equal to x minus pi upon 6. So, above implies as x approaches pi upon 6, y approaches 0. Thus, substitution of x in terms of y in the limit L gives us L is equal to the limit of sine of pi upon 6 plus y minus half upon y as y approaches 0. We know the famous trigonometric identity sine of a plus b is equal to sine of a times cosine of b plus cosine of a times sine of b. Application of the above identity gives us L is equal to the limit of sine of pi upon 6 times cosine of y plus cosine of pi upon 6 times sine of y minus half upon y as y approaches 0. We know the value of sine of pi upon 6 is half and value of cosine of pi upon 6 is square root of 3 upon 2. Plugging the above values in limit L gives us L is equal to limit of half times cosine of y plus square root of 3 upon 2 times sine of y minus half upon y as y approaches 0. We can write the above fraction as difference of two fractions, so L is equal to the limit of square root of 3 upon 2 times sine of y upon y minus half times cosine of y upon y as y approaches 0. Now, we can rewrite the above statement as difference of two limits and also take out the constant out. So, L is equal to square root of 3 upon 2 times limit of sine of y upon y minus half times limit of 1 minus cosine of y upon y as y approaches 0. We know limit of sine of y upon y as y approaches 0 is equal to 1. And we also know limit of 1 minus cosine of y upon y as y approaches 0 is equal to 0. Application of the above statements gives us the limit L is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.